Thomason Town, 9 a.m. Johnny stops outside O'Thomason Chemist and looks through the window. Sees a young woman, a pharmacist, working at the typewriter. She finishes her typing, comes down to the till. He enters the chemist, stops, looks at her. She looks back at him. There is an immediate connection.
The girl at the till is just wasting away. She's harrowed and nervous and her mind's not okay. She's looking for love, but there's no one who's free. There's no one who wants to deliver the key.
She's looking for someone to help her confess all her sins to so nicely concealed under stress.
She's waiting for something to come from the sky, but her state is so bad that she just cannot cry. She's a
fast thinker, head shrinker, cool flower. You know her.
At home in the evening, away from her work, she's lonely and tired and there's nothing but hurt. She falls to the bed 'cause she's so worn out, and all her emotions are trying to shout.
She'd like to believe that there's light to be seen, but the perfumes and medicines leave her unclean.
There's no food on the table, there's no food in her heart, and every desire's overruled from the start. She's a
fast thinker, head shrinker,
nail at the edge of a thumb.
But she just cannot do it, he's built a wall, and the thoughts don't arrive, they all tumble and fall.
She's really perplexed, there's no ring on the phone, and feels something coming and feels so alone.
She's a fast thinker, head shrinker,
wasting away.